Okay, we just picked up this drone. It's called the Nanny Drone. It is incredible. We did very rigorous testing, and I don't think there's anything it can't do. It goes right down to sweeping floors, trimming trees. It even helps you prepare meals. I mean, I didn't believe it when I first seen this thing, but I mean, how can you not believe it? Now this thing is fully automated. Like, you don't even have to watch it. You just hit the start button and it takes off and does its thing. I don't know how. Test one. Sweeping. Dusting. This thing even blow dries the dishes for you. All I know is that's me. You look like you're having fun. Open up your line and I'm still skeptical. Sorts paperwork. Shred your credit card information. If it doesn't know what it's doing, it'll Google something. Google! It'll read to the kids. Tree trim. Choices of automatic. Now this is the part that sold me. It can help you make a meal.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with
deep... I don't feel safe anymore.
...pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, just pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. Be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not.
Wow. Oop, sorry, Poppy.
Hey, Jess. Say hi.
We have to look at the chaos.
Oh, that poor drone.
It's okay. That's why I bought this one, just for messing around. Should be alright, just wipe it off real quick. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I love bad bitches, that's my fucking problem. And yeah, I like the fuck, I got a fucking problem. I can't tell the wife, I used all her supplies.
Somebody red.
I'm gonna break it now. Like I be fucking bald.